1. Eliminate alcohol. As hard as it is to utter those words, quitting drinking for a month is an efficient way to slim down quickly. But no worries, you don't have to give it up for life. 2. Don't eat after 9 p.m. You don't have to buy special foods or even go to the gym every single day. You just have to not eat after 9 p.m. 3. Drink more water. Isn't this obvious? We've said it so many times, but that's because it actually works. Our bodies can mistake dehydration for hunger, so one of the easiest ways to reset your appetite is to stay hydrated. 4. Sleep in. This is quite possibly the easiest weight loss tip ever. All you have to do is log 8 hours of shut-eye. Most people don't realize that sleep directly affects the hormones that control our hunger and satiety cues. 5. Less time is more effective at the gym. Interval training is perhaps the most efficient use of your time at the gym. The idea is that by doing a certain exercise at your max intensity for short intervals, with recovery breaks in between, you can burn more calories and increase your fitness level in less time than it would take to see the same results. 6. Drink coffee. This one is my favorite. As long as you skip out on the super high-calorie latte, triple pump vanilla, hazelnut, whatever, coffee can be a great tool to help you slim down. 7. Eat protein and fiber at every meal. Rather than count your calories, count your protein and fiber intake. 8. Try this program that burns up to 1 pound per day. Link in description.